Let us now discuss induced electric fields in time-varying magnetic field. Let us we are having a cylindrical region like a solenoid in which a magnetic induction B exists. And we have studied that if this magnetic induction starts increasing with time, and if a coil is placed over here, then in case of increase in magnetic field, an anti-clockwise current is induced in the coil so as to oppose the inward increment of magnetic induction by Lenz's law. So, we already studied that here if B increases with the time, an anti-clockwise current is induced in coil. Now, in this situation, we know whenever there exists a current I in a conductor, this current is established by an electric field. So, we can say by symmetry, there exists some electric field within the conductor due to which the current is produced. Or here we can say as magnetic field was changing with time, an electric field is induced, and at every point within the coil, electric field direction is tangential to the direction of this ring. Or we can say this ring will behave like an electric line of force, as by symmetry electric field must be in a circular manner so as to establish a uniform current in the coil, because here the coil is placed symmetrically with respect to this cylindrical region magnetic field. In this situation here we can write that EMF induced in coil, we can directly write E as pi r square dv by dt, as your area is constant and B is changing. And as this the total loop EMF in the coil, the current induced can be written as E by R. And here we can directly write if an electric field E is established, which is giving rise a current, and or we can say due to this induced electric field, an EMF is induced in it. So, this is quite an important logic. We'll discuss mathematically in detail in coming sections about the magnitude of this induced electric field also. But here you must keep in mind that due to variation of B vector, an electric field is induced in region, and by symmetry we can say here, by symmetry the electric line of forces will be in form of concentric circles with center at axis of magnetic field. Here just to analyze the electric line of forces in this magnetic field, let's have a look on this picture. Here you can see this picture is showing us the configuration of electric line of forces in time varying magnetic field. Here you can see as we move away from the center from this formula, you can see that EMF induced in the coil is increasing as it is proportional to R square. So, electric field induced will also increase as we move away from the center. And in this situation, we can directly write electric field increases, so the density of electric line of forces will also increase. And here we can see that electric lines of forces are closed loop lines, because these are due to induced electric field and not because of any source charge, which we have studied in electrostatics. So here the closed loop lines must be corresponding to a non-conservative electric field, as if a charge is circulated round along the line, the total work done will not be zero, that will be QE into 2 pi r. So, this can be considered as a non-conservative electric field, not as a field which was produced by static charges. But the important point here is to understand the kind of configuration of electric line of forces which are induced due to variation in magnetic field in a cylindrical region.